are prepared to withdraw from, yourself said, from
the ceasefire lines.
In cases you're prepared to return most of certain Arab territories in exchange for that peace.
I don't know. Where I think that it depends upon where. It depends upon where.
Sinai and the West Bank could be on this basis, I think so.
Well, I think in Sinai, now I say, there is no decision of the Israel government. But if you ask me, I think that there's no doubt that Egypt would get a great part of the Sinai.
Except Sharm el-Sheikh and the road to Sharm
el-Sheikh. Well, Sharm el-Sheikh, of course not. And there must be territorial connection between Sharm el-Sheikh and Israel, which means changes in the borders, of course. But where the line will be, I couldn't tell you.